Stress? Pimples. Isn't that weird? I don't know. One here.
Oh, yeah.
Weird. So I immediately, at 3 a.m., texted my friend, Jamie Comstock, who runs a skin clinic. And I said, my God, Taylor Swift is tonight. She has like this special shot that she puts the needle in the pimple. And apparently it goes away in 3.5 minutes.
What? And well, so you think it was nice of you to text at 3 a.m?
I had to get
awake.
I had to get that information to her immediately.
So when she wakes up, she'll see it. Would she arrive here with the thing?
I'll probably have to go there after the show. But she could come here. I mean, she met me one time.
I have an appointment with her. Don't steal my appointment again.
She met me one time at my son's baseball practice at like 9 o'clock at night. I had a huge pimple. I forget what I was doing. And I said, I need you to get rid of this pimple. And she came to the baseball dugout and gave me a shot in the dugout in my forehead because I had a huge pimple that was growing and I had like an interview or something.
Does she do that for anyone else? Or just you?
Go to people?
Yeah.
I don't know. We're friends.
No, guys.
No, I had an appointment with her now for a month and a half. So for some reason, you swoop in.
Well, I don't know. It's going to be weird. I feel like I totally have this stupid visual. Of like, do you remember like those Bugle Boy commercials for these jeans and like this band, the Go-Go's, were on stage and they're singing, we got the beat. And they stop the band. The whole band stops on stage and there's a guy in the crowd and she goes, like the lead singer goes, hey, are you wearing Bugle Boys? Like
no.
I pictured Tate. You remember that, Grant?
Vaguely.
I remember, like, I pictured Taylor Swift being like, you know, the whole crowd saying, we will never, ever, ever. And I'm in the middle going, yeah. And then all of a sudden she goes, hey, look at those pimples on that guy. No, I think that's how people feel when you have pimples.
Yeah.
Well, like, sure.
When you have a pimple, especially when it's on your face, it's like you can't talk to anyone without thinking, that's all they're staring at. It's mm-hmm. my pimple. Mm-hmm. You almost feel like you have to address it at the beginning of the conversation. Like, yeah, you know, it's a giant pimple.
Good
and
to
in
see
reality,
you.
We would have never noticed it. But
yeah,
because
I know.
You mentioned it, now I see that.
Yeah, I see right in the
middle. I'm just kidding.
Mine's right in the middle of the forehead, too, one of them.
Can you feel it as you're talking,
no.
like when you raise your eyebrows?
No. Well, I can't raise my eyebrows. Jamie gave me too much Botox.
That's just the right amount.
Too much is just the right amount.
There's this Snapchat filter. You know, usually when I come in the morning, on the way in, before I go to Starbucks or whatever, or in the Starbucks line, or at a red light, I will do a Snapchat filter and just, you know, go off the top of my head and have some fun with it. And I did it this morning, and all I see in the filter is the red. It highlights the pimple even more. I don't know what kind of filter it is, but it was like, what the hell? All I see is my red pimple in the middle of this stupid filter. But I put it up on my Instagram. It's all about pimples. All right, so.